trying to come with the right hand. Red is all over him right now. Blue needs to throw the jab. Just lands one to the outside. He has a longer reach. He just needs to keep his chin down. Seems like he has no problem in landing that right jab over the top of Red. Red is looking for a way to get in. Red tries to land the overhand right. Shoots the right hand up the middle. Just missing to the outside on that one. Blue has a good jab. He just needs to stick with that right now. That's really working for him. It's good for the right hand. Good left hand counter by Blue. Good round by both fighters. That went in Blue's favor. Okay, at the start of the second round. Red lands a straight right hand. Oh, and he hits the man when he's down, and he could be penalized for that. He waves it off. Good left hand by Blue. They get tied up. A lot of emotions running high right now. All Blue has to do is keep this a boxing match, and he makes it real easy. Wants this to go slow. Red wants to try to speed it up. Red has a problem. He does not have experience dealing with southpaws. This works in Blue's favor. Good left hand by Blue. Oh! What in the world happened on that one? Red went down. That works in Blue's favor. Standing eight count. These guys are literally mixing it up. Trying to get Blue to going. All Blue has to do is just keep throwing little short shots. Mouthpiece drum. Just the mouthpiece back in. Both fighters continue. End of round two.
Round two.
This is round three. Last round.
Come on,
Jack. Who is winning these exchanges? He just needs the box, and he will do well. Blue does not know how to deal with southpaws.
Oh,
right hand by Blue. Red tries to get in a little closer, tries to land a couple of shots, and he's turned around. Oh! If Blue can just keep right there in front of him and just throw a couple of quick shots, he can get Red in trouble. Red is having all kinds of trouble right now. All he can do is hold him up. He has no answer for Blue. Oh, there's an exchange. Red got the better of that exchange, and that is it, ladies and gentlemen. Thing. Congratulations on this first win.